Former Indian batsman Sanjay Manjrekar has opined that Ajinkya Rahane was responsible for the mix-up between him and Virat Kohli during the day one of the ongoing INDVO's Adelaide Test. Giving his views on Sony Sports Network after the day's play, Sanjay Manjrekar pointed out that there was no run in there. Still, Ajinkya Rahane called for it, and eventually, it resulted in Virat Kohli's run out. There was no run there, the fielder was too close. Kohli did the right thing, he had no business to look back. A little bit of disgust was shown, but those are the painful moments that compensate for all the other perks you get from the game, Manjrekar said. Ajinkya Rahane had placed a delivery from Nathan Lyon towards the cover fielder. He immediately called for a run, but declined then. In the meantime, non-striker Virat Kohli covered half the distance. Ultimately, fielder Josh Hazlewood's swift throw to Lyon forced a well-set Kohli to return to the dressing room. That Virat Kohli kept his composure. Completely the fault of his partner, there is nothing to suggest that Kohli shouldn't have backed up that much. Manjrekar added. Virat Kohli missed out on his first Test 100 of the year by 26 runs. It will be interesting to see if he could end his century drought in the second innings.